This is figure 8 with surgeon's knot. The needle enters the buccal flap. The needle enters the lingual flap from lingual to buccal direction. The needle holder goes above the river. The long end turns around the needle holder twice. The short end crosses the river. The needle holder goes above the incision line. The long end turns around. The short end comes back to its original position. This is the figure 8 with surgeon's knot.